Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to FTR Motorsports. Tonight we're at KC Raceway in Kansas City, Missouri. Last weekend we took Sofia down to Port City. We had a good time. We made it back. If you watched the mukbang, you got to hear about a little bit about our diesel issue. We got that fixed this week. Wasn't that bad of a deal. Got it taken care of. We got a new driver today that's going to be driving Sofia's car, filling some things out. His name's Dylan. Look for him in the N60. We got Cooper back in action tonight in the COOP car. And we got Kyle Heflin with us right now. He had a terrible wreck this weekend. What happened this weekend? You was driving a go-kart and hit the wall head-on or something?
Yeah, so basically what happened is it was like pack racing. We were all bumping.
So you was bump racing. They were trying to push you to the front.
Yeah, me and Dylan were racing.
The kid that's driving for me tonight.
Yeah, I was racing with some of my friends in the car. And I pushed one to try to get around him.
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen that. Y'all hit the wall, slid down the track. It's terrible. I don't know if we'll be able to plug that video in or not to show you, but it was a crazy wreck. It's on your dad's Facebook, so if you know Kyle Heflin's dad, Frank, you can see that wreck on there.
JWA. And it can't go.
Hopefully that doesn't happen tonight. You're in a roll cage tonight. I tried to get the N90 car going so you could drive in tonight, but we had some issues today, so we didn't make it out tonight. And I invited you to race tomorrow night, but I guess you guys got something going on tomorrow with your grandpa.
Yeah.
So family's important, so family first, right? So faith, family. So anyways, faith, family, fun, get her done. Tonight, that's what we're going to do. We're going to get her done, right?
Yeah.
All right, buddy.
You're in the right place.
Yeah. So is there a lot more to go, you think? Or because it's got a deeper gear in it right now because that's the gear we ran at Fort City. But I want you to be able to go, you know what I mean? So I didn't put a taller gear in there. So we might have to change the gear for the feature. We'll see how it goes in the heat race. Do you know where you drew? Let's get out and talk it over a little bit. All right, guys. We're here in the trailer talking with this young driver named Dylan. Dylan, what's your last name?
Morrison.
So we got Dylan Morrison. I knew that. I just wanted him to say it for you guys. But I got Dylan Morrison in the trailer right now. He just got done with his hot laps. He's looking forward and excited about racing the heat race. What do you normally drive, Dylan?
I drive go-karts at KC Raceway on Saturday nights. But today I'm
going
to drive a junior sprint.
You hear that, guys? He's going to drive a junior sprint for FTR Motorsports. He normally drives go-karts. I heard he's been tearing them up in the go-karts, actually. Your mom's one of your biggest fans, right?
Yeah,
you want to give a shout out to your mom or your stepdad or what do you want?
I'd like to thank you guys for coming out every race to come see me.
Heck yeah, so right now we got an excited young racer. He's going to be driving the sprint car for the first time tonight. Look for him to start in the heat race. I think we scratched him in the back just to be safe since he is driving Sophia's, you know, her little hot rod. We got a couple hot rods that might have your name on it. We'll have to wait and see how it goes tonight. We'll have to see how your great uncle feels about it, see what he likes, you know what I mean? All right, well, good luck out there. Get her done. Shake and bake. Have fun. All right, special shout out to Pass Pro Inc. and Jimmy Go for building this here custom halo bar. They got some crazy woman named Shannon that was nervous that her boy would get upside down and get ran over, so we're going to install this here new halo bar.
Not today.
It's removable, so you can take it in and out, so that way if we let Micah drive it and we got to shed a cheeseburger or two, we can take it off.
Remember the bar?
Kids, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I want it off. I like it when it's off.
Yeah, I understand. You want to go fast. So notice I'm using these nylon nuts here. That's to keep it from vibrating off because these cars got so much horsepower and they vibrate and shake and rattle and roll. When that Cooper's in there, he stands on the gas so hard, it freaking, you never know if it's going to come off or not. You know what I'm saying? Wrong wrench. I gotta go get a different wrench. Be right back. RPMs, which is just a little bit lower than we want to be. We want to be around the 7,000 range, but you looked really good out there. I think you kept the car really good. One thing I noticed when you're driving, I don't know if it's being nervous or jitters, but you're sawing on the steering wheel. When I first started racing, I did the seesawing too, and I had a mentor tell me, hey dude, you're hacksawing on the steering wheel. You got to stop doing that. What that means is you want to be smooth and straight, because the fastest way point to point is a straight line. So as soon as you get that car straight and smooth, you want to try to be real gentle with that steering wheel. You don't want to be turning a whole bunch. Because this is a little sprint car, it ain't the big sprint car. You're not trying to force the car to stay down, you're not really trying to work it to keep it underneath you. This thing here's more like that go-kart, so you should be just real smooth. And if, I mean, every now and then you might have to go a little bit, but you know what I mean? So good luck in your future. The goal with FTR is to finish the race. Finish the race, have fun. Faith, family, fun, get her done.
Thank you.
Hey, man, you got your dad trained up. You got over there cleaning your tires. What are you trying to do, save that energy? Go racing. I heard you went playing football or something.
Well, I played football in high school, too.
You played football at high school? At Truman?
No, yeah, and I played at Belton.
You played at Belton? Did you win?
No, I lost by 1 point.
You lost by 1 point. That's losing. You lost. You ain't gonna lose back though, are you? You gonna get top five? That's winning. Hey, anytime you're racing, it's winning, right? I'd rather be sick at the racetrack than sick at home. Finish the race. It does count as winning. Yes, sir. Every day's winning when you're with FTR Motorsports. That's what's up.
Front from the Gilbert.
Nice.
Second. started, oh, when you started back up?
Uh-huh.
Okay,
what's that? It was dying down.
It wouldn't idle?
Good job,
bro. Hey, congratulations to Victor Lane. You got a great video to go.
Can we get a picture?
So we'll see Micah Becker once again, because I know he's going to do it again. He's good at it.
The cameraman's over there.
Driver of
94. Holy moly! Woohoo! Holy moly! He was going fast out there, dude. Hey, man, that wreck would happen. Dude. That car flipped upside down, got all sideways. I thought that was you. I didn't know. Hey, for real. Get over here. Dude, your dad come running out there. I said, oh my God, is that my car upside down? And then I see you driving off. I was like, holy moly, where are you going? Dude, you finished the race. Did you have fun? Was it awesome? All right, that's what we like to hear. Hey, that closes the video today for KC Raceway. Man, oh man, we had some fun. It ain't no joke. I don't know if you see the excitement or not, but Micah Becker got the W tonight. What'd you get, fifth? I think you got the best finish you've got all season, bud. So hey, on the real, we had a new driver driving Sophia's car tonight. We had the same gear that we had in Port City. I feel bad for the kid because it was on the chip banging. He almost passed the one car one time. He almost passed Josh Wall one time, the 14 junior. Unfortunately, my friend, he hit the wall and he wrecked. He was really giving Micah a run for his money. But on the real, Micah got the win. We got it on film. We got the video. We got the evidence. Went across the scales a little bit heavy, but hey, there's a champion right there. Shake and bake. Here's Micah Becker. Come on in here, bud.
Fine.
How did you think about that race out there? You let her ride, didn't you?
Yeah. Huh?
You jumped on the gas and got her done. That's what I like to see, son.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hate it.
Everybody's happy. What do you mean you hate it? You want to lap the field or what?
Yeah.
Well, it's coming. Maybe another day. Dude, I don't know what's up, but Mike is my name. Racing's my game. You wouldn't, hey, that sure wasn't joking tonight, was it, bud?
No.
Huh? Shaking back. Hey, we going to Sweet Springs tomorrow? Yes or no?
Yes.
Are we going to Sweet Springs looking for another W tomorrow?
Yeah. W!
Woo-hoo! He said W! Hey, Washington. You went race for Washington last Sunday without us. And I'm not mad at you, mad at your dad. They invited us, but for whatever reason,
reason, they never confirmed that they were going. So we stayed at home because we had some support.
It's not our fault because damn Kennedy, they invited us actually.
Oh yeah, well he invited me too. Dan Kennedy actually invited us as well. But we didn't make it because we was having some truck troubles. We'll get the truck taken care of. So tomorrow we're going to Sweet Springs with Micah. And we might have a driver driving Sophia's car again tomorrow night. I don't know just yet. Cooper's going to be racing at Sweet Springs. So rock and roll it. Come see us at Sweet Springs tomorrow night. Thanks for following along. Be sure to subscribe, like, share, comment. Woo-woo! W!
Woo!